Whoa. Okay. Starting off already in, huh? That's quick loading. Oh man, I feel slow now that I was playing Fortnite. Jeez. Mess me up. Alright. Gotta try and get this stream open so I can see fucking chat. But there we go. Now, if anyone cares to join, chat is open. What am I doing right now on supplies? What is my bomb level? My bomb level is non-existent. So I probably left to go get more bombs. So that is what I will go do. I sense an aura much like yours. I shall aid. For now, my course is unchanged. Can I purify anything? No. For now, my course okay. Is unchanged. Sir, I would take you then. I turned into such a let's player, I swear. Linger in the water over long. The brine may come for you. What level are you guys? 18s, so we're level 27s. Okay, well, execute order 66. Alright, excuse me, no, let me give you a nice embrace. Yep. Here's your severance pay. Alright. Any boats? Just as you'd expect for a fishing village. The grizzled veteran comes back to the level 1 town for supplies. Hello.
What's this about the ponds?
Present. Here, have this knife. You want to give me a discount? You wish to give me a discount because your bombs are expensive as shit. Let's see here. Ooh, he could actually use that. That would benefit him. Nothing there really benefits. Or that. That benefits him. Watch now when I go back. He's gonna... Okay, he's not holding anything. That's good. I want to make sure. Hell, I need to make sure. I get no discount. I'll have to give her more gifts to try and get a discount. These things are fucking expensive. Okay. Oh, I should try and sell those weapons too, because I don't need them. Along with the armors that no one can wear. I always forget to do that. Oh god damn it. Everyone's gonna fucking ask me for shit. Late at night when I'm gaming too. It never changes. I only wish I had more. Yes, wish you had more. Let's see, I need that, I don't need that. I don't need those. Thought I had one. Oh, I have one, she has. Need to keep that. Need to keep that. That's just a skull. Need to keep those. The bombs, of course. That's my... I can combine that with something. Not right now, but later. It's great how the DLC showed. Holy shit. That's a fortune right there. What are the details on this? Oh, yeah. It's super good. That's why it's worth a fucking fortune. But I'm not that class, so I can't use it. Nothing else, at least I get money off of it. Ice Enchanter staff. I don't even think he has. Okay. We will check out with that. I got 1,000,000 coins now. Put some bombs on him too. Okay. So now we need to wait until nighttime to travel back to the other place. But at the same time, I need to get 2 more new pawns. Alright. What do we got here? Another mage. I'm tempted to. Toggle retain pawn. What does that mean? Oh, I see. I don't normally go for warriors. Maybe I should go for all spellcasters.
Yes, Arisen.
What spells do you have? I need void spell. That's a good one. I could use this one for the boss if I can keep him alive long enough for that. Illumination, lightning, conjure the whip of lightning. Awareness. Ooh, they have a lot of perks on them. Okay, definitely taking this one. Definitely taking that one.
Yes, Arisen.
What do you got? Towering Wall of Flame, yep. Yeah. Okay, he doesn't. He's not as helpful to me. What about you? High necromancy. Where did you get necromancy from? I think he's a good choice. In case, we'll see what I missed out on with Lapis over here.
Yes, Arisen.
Eleven. Lightning bolts. Oh. Okay. So you're better than him.
Is everything in order, Master?
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Yes, Arisen. I am on.
All right. You have nothing but star abilities, so you're just straight up awesome. I hope that doesn't come back to bite me in the ass. I've never seen the necromancy spells before. I gotta wait until nighttime to go back. Gold would make those fuckers happy. Give me that, because I can make a skeleton key out of that. I just don't remember how.
As you will. What can I do you for?
Oh, wait.
As you will.
As you I can only combine stored items. I can make skeleton keys with multiple things. I could get some good loot out of an area. I don't have the items to craft anything with that. Spider venom, poison flask. I kind of need to keep my other materials if I can help. Solabrious brew. I don't remember what that does. I don't remember what it does if I combine this with gold. But I'll take that anyway. Pansia. Wormwood sap. Got dedicated herbs. Maybe that helps with poison. I'll take it. Curious wine. Matured green mash. Okay. Okay. I still have no idea why they call the main character cousin all the time.
These rooms are frequented by peddlers and the like. Who'd be easier going, searching in this area now?
Seems a fair place to rest.
Yes, yes, I know the drill. I don't know, what do you think? Big boy. Oh no, if I fall in the water, I die! I would deserve it for kicking people into the water more than once. Back we go. Yeah, tell me about it. I'll deal with you schmucks. Okay, so first few areas should be clear. Oh, the wolves are back. Interesting. Excuse me, I have my own enchantments to put on my weapons, so please do not. Oh no. Get her off. Get her off, get her off, get her off. Thanks, buddy. That helped. Really, it did. You are so... Ow. Ah. Where's the other one? I hope ice actually hurts them. Seems like it does. I'm out of stamina. Help! 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 And they touch me, huh? Well, they're touching me. Well, at least you guys are strong as shit. Why the enemies respawned, but the chest didn't. Maybe because I exited the game. That means that snakes are here. Ow. Hey, why don't you shut the fuck up? You need to be so reckless, man. Where's... That's magical shit. Oh, did they put it... It all got put in storage, didn't it? It fucking did. Yes. Fuck. It seems this place is... I didn't think... Hey, you want to cast Cure on me, buddy? Because I know you have the spell. Thank you. Excuse me for a moment. Oh yes, everybody with me. Their kind is weak to fire, whips out ice. Guys, good job. You beat the low ass level goblins.
The deeper we go, the keener I sense a malice or summit like it.
You know, having been through this situation once before, I can't help but give them sarcastic commentary.
Helping others is not... Now, will you have a look?
Yeah, give me my shit. Thank you. Oh, that was source. Interesting. And very much so. Rotunda or the Dread Alley. I don't even know what those are. I ain't even gonna bother with that.
No, no die.
Actually.
Helping others.
You got any skills for me? Compass slash. I do think I need compass slash. I don't really use the counters. Okay. Ice. Okay, what do I have on right now is the fucking question. Those are both really fucking good. That one, that would have helped. Okay. Of course, he has fire affinity. Okay, compass slash is the one you use with the spell. Okay, that's what you use with magic cannon to bust out a bunch of fucking strikes. Now the question is, do I dare approach the one door that I know is going to be hell in some cases? Or do I not? I need the meat. Give me your meat. I need it for stamina purposes. Thought I didn't see you.
Many a life was ended by falling from too great height.
Oh really, you don't fucking say. Fucking smartasses, I swear. Fantastic. Useless ass arrows. Especially since no one here's a fucking archer. Don't poison me, fuck off. Oh, you bitch. Give me this gold now. Is that a spell you have? Sadly no. Sadly no. Help me, kindly? Take your time, cast the spell. Thank you. What do we got this time? Last time it was three dragons. Can it just be one? It is only one dragon, we can do this. Oh boy though, oh boy, this is gonna be a challenge. Either way. A dragon. Not the dragon, a dragon. Oh boy, oh boy. Extra creatures? That I wasn't told about in the first place? Spicy. Hey, you know, hey guys, hey. All right. Move. Hey, you guys. I got it. Eat him. Oh no! Hey! Oh! Hey ho, hey ho! I said hey! I said ho! I said hey ho! Oh shit! Really? Right now? Really? Right now? Really? Gotcha, bitch! Oh no. I'm gonna rain fucking bombs on it. You kidding me? Oh. I have a lightning coat. Ooh, critical hit. Critical hit. Critical hit. Philip! Philip, no! Get up! Get him! Get him! Bastard! Alright, I need something... that'll do. Oh. That'll do. Ah! Bastard, you almost made me use something I didn't mean to use. Are you fucking serious right now? Oh my god, come on. Come on, throw bombs? Don't fuck me over like that. Fall off the fucking cliff. Do it right now. I ain't using that's not using. Come on. Can't back out of that one. Give me your bombs right now. Got you cornered, big bitch. Oh no. Did I hit him? Oh, I fucking hit him. Oh, guys, move. Oh no. Thank you. Hey. Oh yeah, I'm good. How are you? I have him in such a compromising position up here. I need to get... Oh no. Die. Fucking melt. Alright, let's see what else you guys got. I know you grabbed loot off that damn dragon. You grab anything off the dragon? Oh, okay. Good. Finally, I got the... Motherfucker, I will send you over the side of that fucking...
Succumb to a pitfall and you'll pay dearly.
Thank you, Captain Obvious. Nice. Any tasty licks in here? I'm sorry? Who's he? What's it now? Where is he? I see. Ooh! Ooh! Oh no! Why did you guys send it over the side of the cliff? I needed that.
I wonder what's inside.
It's mine. Yin, you give me that right now, whatever you picked up. Give me your bombs because you just use them recklessly. It took all of my damn bombs. All of my damn bombs. To kill that fucking thing. I had 80 bombs. Poison.
Be sure we can carry an ample store of oil to keep the lantern burning.
You know, not once have I ever used a lantern in battle. Or like ever. You're fucked. Where'd the other one die at? Is this his corpse? Oh, a flask of water. I know there's stamina mushrooms. Hey! My chest, you little thieves. Stamina mushrooms, I need as many of those as I can get. Might be a chest up on the pillar over there. Ooh. Not expecting to find one of those. Oh, I can sell those for money. Which means more bombs. I mean, not that I can't already afford it right now, but. Oh, that fucko skeleton's still here. Thank God it was just one dragon and not three. I would not have had enough bombs back when it was three anyway. Really, huh? I missed.
Yes, at once.
Very well.
You may know.
Restore your health. Hold on.
Damn it. I used to be so good at timing those fucking jumps. God damn it, I fucking slipped again. That big ass has no fucking bam. Okay. So now how do I get down from your stuff? That's how. Okay, cool. They didn't. They fell. That brings me joy.
Master.
So with this in mind. Really only one way to go, but I don't think I have enough skill yet to kill the thing. And that's the issue. There's the rub. So, I gotta keep grinding. If that one boss spawns in down here, I won't have the stuff for it. Do my pawns heal up when I enter this place? Fuck if I know. Checkpoint save though.
Let us continue our exploration.
Blessed
using
relief.
This, stone as a hub.
This rift stone will mend our wounds.
Oh, you guys are lucky. I don't get that same pleasure. Okay. Anytime now. Runes, eh? Yeah, so let's get that lock open. I already know what's coming. Uh-huh. Oh. I killed him in one hit. Uh-huh, yep, I'm well aware. At least I killed that one guy in one hit.
Assume the enemy lurks round every corner.
Can't lie, I was expecting him to take more than one bomb to the face. Ooh, that's good though. Potential good loot. It's so weird how some things are here and some things aren't.
I am here.
Spiders are here. Potions respawn.
Did you say something,
just how much I hate you. I don't know why bats were holding onto nuts, but whatever.
A tangled knot of paths inside. Best we prepared well.
Skeletons gonna spawn in? Yeah, they are. Okay. Hey. I made you hit that thing. Loser. I don't even know where he went. Oh.
Oh no.
Oof. Okay. you. Kill the skeleton. Kill it now. Why? Alright, that little pissant's dead. Big boy time. I missed. If we can knock it to the ground, we might stand a chance. Oh, I stunned it. Guys, help. Guys, help. Fuck you. This is exactly the thing I didn't want spawning in, and it did it. Oh. We stunned him, baby. We stunned him. Aim for the face. Aim for the face. Keep going, guys. Oh my god. Hee-haw, hee-haw. Let it go. Let it go. I don't seem like I'm doing shit to him. Why? Whoa. Do I have anything that heals the whole party? I do. Back fat oil. Okay. Well, that's useful on my fucking situation, but. Okay, that's actually really good. Oh, shit. Punched my ribs into my fucking throat. Shit, fuck. I don't know why I'm only carrot. Oh, who just... Dylan, my friend, you nearly cost me my life. Get me fucking up. Yeah, fuck off. He just ran into those fucking bombs for no reason. Okay, there. Text him back. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I don't think I have the shit to kill this fucking thing without using. Oh man. Hey, I need you to not. Why are you allowed to do so? He did it to me fucking twice. Oh, shit. Stop it.
I was close. No. Hold the advantage.
Fuck you.
He kicked me to death. Fuck it. Why? Oh, is my spell just not gonna do anything now? That's cool. So because I cast it hiding behind a wall, it didn't do anything. Okay. Okay. Oh yeah? You wanna tell me something I don't fucking know, buddy? Buddy boy? Go! Smack him! Go now! Shit, fuck. Fuck you! Anyone have anything else I can throw at him? No. Does anyone have any heals I can use, for fuck's sake? Nope. Okay, well, looks like we're fucked. Oh! Oh, my lord. Hey, fuck you if you think that's gonna be enough to kill. Help! Help! Hey! Okay. All right. He's pissed at me. Oh, does it? Oh, okay. Retry from the last checkpoint. Switch, that is a switch. This rift's open. Well, we'll mend our wounds. All right, then. So two things. First, oh my god, you died somehow. Fucking idiot. That. I need to go buy more bombs, see if he has any. I need more regardless.
Can you stand?
Obviously. He has one. He has fucking one. You don't have any weapons that's better for someone like me, really? I know you don't have any better armor. Well, I guess you fucking do. Only by four. Really? Shut up. Okay, well now I know better because I wasted my spells by doing them from behind the wall. So. I can't believe my own guy died by falling off that ledge.
will mend our wounds.
Yeah, it will. It won't repair your dumbass brain, though. Since you fell off the fucking cliff. Honestly,
I've had quite enough of battle.
We have triumphed.
Assume the enemy lurks round every corner.
Goth. Nice. They're all so fucking weak, it hurts me. Okay. I need my stamina back. Oh, that doesn't do shit. Wonderful. Okay. I'm sorry, what? Who had Throw Blast? Who used it? All of you, shut the fuck up. You don't even understand what we avoided. Okay. Guys, I'm out of stamina. Magic defense, ooh. Magic defense, oh shit. Damn. I wonder. No, you. Lord knows I don't remember if I ever tested that out or not. I can't grab them anyway, don't matter. Is there anything big XP-wise down here? I mean, the Gore Cyclops, yeah, but I can't kill him. Not with a normal amount of bombs. I didn't realize there was a zombie alive.
Burn them to ash!
It is quite the intricate maze of passages. I fear I'll soon be lost.
Okay, there's nothing really else down there. Nothing that I think would be worth fighting. Oh! Come. This is our best place. Sucks that I have to hit the use button.
Oh my god.
Use it quickly. Use them all. Okay, we're getting somewhere, Where's the thing that gives health to everyone? Oh no. Fucking hit it till it dies. I don't know. What do you think? Oh my god. The explosion radius on that is ridiculous. Can I grab that dragon spit, please? Thank you. He just fucking dropkicked me.
It's begun to anger.
Oh boy. I don't have enough bombs for this. I really don't. I missed. That's great to hear. Where'd you go, buddy? Pick him up. You fucking idiot. Alright. He boxed me in. I'm dead now. I honestly don't think. I honestly don't think I have the bombs. Wow, I have full health. I have full health. And he still managed to do that to me, so. I just went for a fucking flyby. Jesus Christ. Ow. All right. You're alive. Not that it matters. We're all gonna do fucking ping damage to the idiot. Hey. Hey, why'd you lead him over here? Is my question. Nice. Congrats on getting everybody fucking killed.
Ooh. Oh my fucking god.
Oh. Fuck you. Everybody. Damn it, you fools. Oh, we're fucked, aren't we? We are so fucked. What does that do? Oh, it doubles experience. Well, that's cool. Actually, hold on. Oh my god, you guys. Nice. How in the fucking hell was he able to do that to me? Can't fucking see where I'm going. Oh Jesus. Okay. We try. I mean, really, there's no point. I don't have enough bombs. Understand. Blessed relief. This rift stone will mend our wounds. Yeah. I'm better off going down the other way and trying to trick the other one into falling off the map. Can you guys not?
Treasure, perhaps.
This looks interesting.
Yeah, my treasure. I did not want to do that. Can I not? My god. Torture. This place was built with a fucking torch. Well, at least there's new chests down here.
Let's have a look.
Lingerie. Crafting item? Oh shit! Oh, that's beet. That's meat bait. give me full stamina. Yeah. Oh, most of my stamina. Yeah. Strongest of them are dead for the most part. My little minions are telling me to not attack people. Can that happen to me? Yeah, what do you want me to do, you fucking plebeians? Get him! Oh, will you? You did not do so.
Hold it. I'll do the rest.
I kicked him. Cool. Well, I killed him anyway, so... that noise I'm hearing, that's the basilisk being back, ain't it? Well, we might be able to kill that thing without using bombs. Maybe.
Feel a foe is beyond our means. There is no shame in fleeing.
Alright, so what is the cloud pendant going on? The skull pendant. Crafting, right? Ancient skull, skull pendant.
Too many possessions can be more a hindrance than a help.
Shut up. You have no idea the evils we're going to face. I wish I got actual, like, useful items. But it is what it is. Hey, if someone else wants to strike it, be my guest. I'll take care of it with magic cannon, I guess. And there we go. Please kill it now.
Oh, so we're not even, can't even do this now.
I will not allow you to remain alive. I half want to grab a Riftstone just to get the hell out of here. And the other half of me wants to try and just take the fucking basilisk out. Or at least try. Hey guy, how you doing? I missed. What? Fucking goblins. That's your advice? That's your sagely advice? How did you get up there? Who's got the bomb? Really? So you're not gonna let me... Yep, come charging it. Oh. What does that do? Oh, I hit him. Let's go. Oh no. Okay, see you next round. Hi, fellas. Ow. Okay. Oh, hello. Oh, the goblins got stone inflicted, not me. Ow. Stop it. Oh, I killed it. Got the loot quickly. Got the loot. Oh, some of you are blind, okay. That explains a lot. No. Somebody else take the hit. You fucking idiots. Wow, okay. Hey, hey, focus on someone else, not me. Idiots, what are you doing? Idiots, what are you doing? One of you is dead. Maybe both. They're all so dumb. It hurts me how dumb you are. Oh no. I was hoping he wasn't gonna come out because I don't know if I have enough bombs to do this now. We have the skill, not the bombs. Oh, you. Fucking dumbasses. Fucking dumbasses. That one sucks. This one does not. Oh, go in hard and hot. Yeah. Who the fuck is levitating him?
Be wary.
Wow, really? Nice. Oh, guys, we might have to cut and run here, cause, yeah. You know, I love that. I love that defensive skill. What y'all got going on? I, however, cannot personally take a hit. Oh, god damn it. Oh my. That's enough. Yeah, that's enough. We need more bombs. Obviously. What meaning do you suppose those stones hold? Who cares? Please, please, good armor, please. That's actually really good. I can use that. Okay. Give me that. Well, the basilisk won't respawn. He's dead for good for now. He might respawn when I wait for nighttime, but he might not. It is evident to me now that I must buy bombs in massive quantities. Wow, that's still better than that. And I have that upgraded twice. Yep, we know who the second rogue's going to then, if he can wear it. Don't talk to me. I don't socialize with you people. What's this? I only wish I had more. Yeah, well, you can start by giving me a shit ton of healing items, huh? How about that? And you're gonna give me a fuck ton of bombs, okay? Enough to deal with anything that fucking comes out. Well, I bet I am.
I
Oh, he can't even wear it. Okay. Okay, that ring's useless.
The fact that it actually did anything was actually kind of cool.
That ring is not.
I thought it was just going to, like, dissolve into the distance.
Dignified earring I keep. Poison resistances, blindness resistances. 11, which I don't use. This I do use. Other rings.
Go undercover and show the world how fast it would take me to build $1 million business. In fact, they asked me to build $1 million business with no money, no contacts, only $100. That's no money, by the way. And I had to build $1 million business in 90 days. Well, not only did I do it in undercover billionaire, but I crushed it and built a $5.5 million business. How do you begin a video to a game? Mm-hmm. Trying to find the words to begin this.
I need something to listen to in the background.
I just want to give a huge thank you to PlayStation for sending me a free early access code to this.
That'll work. Sell a handful of those rings.
There's just another. I only wish I had.
And those damn weapons.
I only wish I had.
I didn't realize it was in the buy category. Oh, it was a piece of clothing. That's funny. Why would I... ever need that? Why would anyone...
seem to be well versed in
Okay.
Those sleeves are so ridiculous.
Business is cost, but what can I do you for?
Rest. I will try once. I don't know how many bombs it takes to kill the Gore Cyclops, but I will try once. And only once to do it to that creature. Did I leave my coffee? I left my coffee in the car. Fuck. Okay, so I leveled up like 2 times, so I don't need to switch out my guys yet. It's slowly but surely getting easier. Slowly but surely, I tell myself. Although, if I'm being honest, I got lucky in the gear I had in my first game. Skull. Wonderful. Healing items now, and my stamina goes down like crazy. All these bombs I got, man. That's fine. Well, this time, if that ogre fucker does show up, we can kill him. Although, it makes me wonder whether or not I actually have enough bombs to kill the Gore Cyclops, then. So I'll tell you one thing right now. We ain't killing that thing with damage from us.
Let us continue our exploration using this stone as a hub.
Good spell, man.
corner.
Let's keep going, you Muppets.
Am I alone in wishing to be out of this place?
No. Mostly because I don't want to be here with you, schmuckaroons. Alright. Alright. You suiciding. Ends in a couple of seconds. Hold on. I blocked. Oh no. Take your time, guys. I'm just getting my ass kicked while that's happening. Then I clicked something else. I got distracted. Okay, now that I'm up. Go, I don't want to waste any more time here.
Our foes are fierce and strong. Let's see another point of treaty and enemies immediately.
Why would you do that? And she goes and uses it on the non-sensical thing. Sometimes. I doubt we have what we need here to kill this Gore Cyclops. So first things first, we clear the room.
This smell is an assault.
Deal with the spellcasters. It's not the Gore Cyclops we have to worry about, guys. It's really not. Where's the fucking thing at? Where is it?
The footing here is poor.
Oh.
There's nothing. A curative reserve instead of a perhaps we'd do well not to disturb.
Something just fell off to its death. Hit me, will you? It's the heartbeat. Oh, Lapis just got yeeted off. Ooh, the heartbeat's on me. Are all the spellcasters dead? I do believe they are. All I need is that right moment to fucking glitch strike you into oblivion. For the love of Christ, kill this fucking thing. Kill it! Thank you. Okay, now that they're all dead. We aren't fighting him yet. Does one of you have a fucking sleep spell? I don't. Trying this once. Hear me, people? One time. We all get one shot, one opportunity.
I shall restore your health. Hold on.
And then I go further into this place and loot everything.
Smell. It is an assault.
This is true. Wow. Those bombs, Hey, I need at least one of you to live long enough for me to throw sufficient bombs at it to kill it. Okay. He's got that. Fuck. You know what, I'm willing enough to give it a second try if things don't work out. First time. Am I missing? Am I missing my throws? I have to be. Okay. Get it now while it's hurt. Okay. Hey, hit it while it's down. But it's gonna hit me. You fucking idiots. I'm well aware. We got this. Maybe it's the music giving me hope. I might not have enough bombs, so I might not. She needs to stop. Oh. I got distracted by her using my fucking bombs. Oh. As long as I can keep them alive, we can keep this going. Yeah, it is. Maybe we do have enough. Oh, it fell again. Now's the time. Right on your big ass. Give me some of those right now. In case you go down. Oh, I nearly went to the wrong thing. Oh, I have to actually... Okay, no. Oh! I used the wrong thing. We almost got it, guys. It's almost at half health. You know, I was so afraid of this thing. Oh damn, it killed him in one hit. Don't pick him up! He's pissed off now. Oh god! Oh. It's okay. I'm fine, guys. Focus on him. We'll give it more than a taste of ice. No, boom boom ice. He heard me talking shit behind him and he was like, yeet. Oh no. Yeeted me so hard. Yeah, if I do die though, I'm not doing this again. Guys, we need to separate. Yeah, that was exactly why I wanted to separate. It's... Really? Really right now? Fuck you. Rice, that was close. Not today. Oh, damn it. Move for the love of God. Oh, it fell. Focus him. His armor's gone? Right up your butt. Alright, now excuse me while I go hide in the hole over here. Fucking idiots! You're so fucking dumb! Oh! Give me some more of those. Preferably half of them. Hey. No! Well, that fucking happened. Well. You know what? On that note, you know what? No, fuck it. Fuck it one more time. One more time. I was fucking wrong. We do it one more time. Need proper motivation. I need to turn on rip and tear. All right. We can do this.
Anytime.
Rip and tear. There we go. I need this in the background. All right. What is that, oil? Oh, I'm well aware. Thank you, Kylie. I need to give that away to someone else so I don't accidentally use the fucking thing. And that would be preferable. Again, really, my guy? Don't hold the advantage for shit. Don't do it. I got him. He grabbed his weapon. I missed. Why? What was that throw? What is... I would be pissed off if someone of my throws end up fucking me. How did I already have it equipped? Oh yeah? You know what? Get it all out. Get it all out of my inventory right now. No more mistakes. No more falters. No more fuck ups. Right in your booty hole. That one missed. Oh, you fucking idiots. You fucking idiot. You had one job. I'll risk it. I got you. Oh. I'd somehow dodged the grab. I don't know how I did that. That does nothing to my stamina. That does stuff to my health. Move more nimbly. Oh, you idiots. Okay. Oh! Distract him, just distract him. You fucking idiot. I needed one thing from you. Why? Why are they so dumb? Oh, why? Why? Stop it! Dude, he's got us pinned in a fucking corner. He's got us pinned, man. Idiots. Fucking idiots. That's fine. Thank God, we got out of this fucking corner of death. For now. Fuck that, we need all the health we can get. Wait, it fell? Yes. You're right. Oh, I didn't like that one. Should have called it back. I should have called them back to me when he fucking went to hit him the way that he did. Who is that over there? You fucking dumbass. Alright, he's beating the shit out of the fucking ground. Okay. That is. Is it mad with rage, Daniel? Yeah, it's still mad with rage. Okay. Alright. No. What the fuck? It's throwing poison at people? On accident. Fuck. Damn it, you fucking stupid NPC mother. I don't know if we do have enough. Hope we do. Pray we do. Guys, I can't be the only one attacking it, please. But yeah, you know, take your time. Okay, cool. That's cool. Love how those bombs work, you know? Spicy. Oh, he is mad with Raid now. Fall. Fall, damn you. Okay. Don't know how I fucking survived that, but I'll take it. Oh yeah? Thank you. Don't come this way. I see it right there. You fucking idiots. Great. Can I be saved from that? Thank you. I just need you to live. Go. All I needed was one thing from you. And he bitch slapped me. How does that fucking turn around, dude? Oh yeah, great advice, by the way. When did I get off of the bombs? Oh, it's normally mad with rage, you know? Don't do that. And he still hit me. If I die, I'm not doing that again. I'm not. I can kill it, but I'm not going to if I die again. Okay. Because I'm only dying because of the fact that this thing is constantly getting enraged. Stop following me. No, but I'll live. I guess. I guess we can try and cheese it from this room. Come on. Look at him over there. I'm sorry, you had a healing potion in there?
Yes, right away.
Wait, what? What, is he asleep? Now's our chance. What the fuck? What the? I want everyone to see that those bombs fucking went over that motherfucker's head. I'm especially quitting now if I die. Because that was some bullshit, you know? You guys, why are you being stepped on now? Okay. I don't even know if that attack hit. That one I think did. Bring one of them. Yes. What are you doing? You're granting me stupidity because you're trying to res people. Give me the rest of your bombs right now. If you fall, I'm so killing your ass. Raffle these nuts. Yeah, who's raffle now, bitch? It took 200 bombs, but I put it down. And several health items. Good lord.
It is dark and unsettling, this place.
Alright, so once he's gone.
If you feel a foe is beyond our means, there is no shame in fleeing.
Shut up. Oh, I still have 79 bombs. That's pretty good. What time is it? Still 12:58. Now, I don't know what would spawn in here. Normally, if I put the bait down, but in the other areas, it's a dragon, so. I'd rather not fight it if I don't have to, but I don't need the others alive now either. So there's that. So is your guys' IQ. Here comes the fun part. The trouble, Bo.
Anytime.
What's a troubling fall? Fall damage? You want one? Pretty fucking stupid. Yep, there it is. Claimed by fall damage.
I cannot take much more.
Shut up.
Please help me.
Are you constantly dying? I don't even know what that was. Oh, damn it. I heard one of you fell.
I shall restore your health. Hold on.
Anytime. I pray we're not attacked here.
I'm watching you. Don't fucking do anything stupid and think I'm not gonna see you.
Find an open place with solid ground.
Well, we're almost done.
Better we walked, not ran.
Says the one who fell the first time. Move. If I die because of you, I will kill you. Okay, all that's left to raid now is the worms. And may I say, what great. Wasn't one of the quests to kill Gore Cyclops down here? Abyss Eye. Blood Red Crystal. Where am I now? Oh, I'm in Midnight Helix. Oh, we aren't where I thought we were. Shovel Summon.
It is possible to fall prey to an alien without ever noticing.
How do I get up there? I don't think there's a... Who opened a chest and how did you get to it? I see.
They hold the advantage.
This looks interesting.
Oh, you're right, Lester.
Another lordly tonic, huh?
Debilitated.
Can y'all not make y'all noises? What the hell is going on?
Nothing.
Anytime.
Are y'all still fighting over there? I gave what's his name my pickaxe. There we go. Fully looted. All right. I'm more than all right.
After this comes the fun part.
I am so surprised I actually managed to kill that fucking thing. I'm not sure if I ever killed it before. Maybe I have. Well, let's go and save our progress before something bad happens. Guess I want the XP and I want the levels from killing that thing. Even if I did only level up twice.
Our foes are fierce and strong. Best we made a point of treating any wounds immediately.
You don't have to tell me twice, lady.
Let us be doubly sure to collect any spoils left after a fight.
Respawning items, nice. Bats, not nice.
Assume the enemy lurks round every corner.
Come on, Larry, Moe, and Curly.
Yes, right away.
I'm on my way.
How did y'all regen health? Because I swore you were all permanently on half health after the giant was punching you around like a couple of bitches. Okay. One way forward now.
If you feel a foe is beyond our reach, you lose your way. There's no need but consult your map.
One more place to get to. The Trine. Get it. The auto. For the night. Retroactively speaking. Except for the giant beholder. Every other boss I've killed or got. Okay, now help me. Your help is appreciated. Oh. No. Where else? And you got four more. Light colored horn, there we go.
I shall restore your health. Hold on.
I think I have enough for upgrades now. Oh. You know, we keep killing all these goblins and you know. I forgot. Alright, there's still goblins around. Damn it all, if I'm not hungry for XP. Even if it's low-ass goblin XP. Hey, buddy! How's your day going? You know? Don't need to fight that thing. Not that one. I'll fight the one that I can trick off the cliff. No, actually I could just use my bombs on that. I do have plenty. Well, I don't know if the one goblins are worth fighting, though. Because, like, I killed them once, you know? My mind's telling me no, but my body, and my body's telling me yes. I am a human. Yes. Oh, he's trying to use fire spell on me. Why is this one still alive? Dude, this one's super tough or something. Thank you, buddy. Now then, I have to insist that you not do that anymore. Just in case. Who knows what the hell this island's about to do. Kill the other one. Around should be fine to kill them. We killed the Harpy already. Alright. Now time's going by slow. Is there a chest down there? Imagine if that one was a trap. Fucked, wouldn't it? I hear that thing out there. It is so pissed off. You know what makes me rile up? Oh, eat a dick. Wow. Okay, this one went down easy. No, not gonna lie, I was hoping for a rematch against this ugly motherfucker. Now I have one. Is that a harpy? For the love of Christ, someone else help me kill this fucking thing right now. Perfect. Now then. Okay. Like I didn't just hit it with it. Oh, and he just stands right back up? Okay. Going for? Going for me. Damn it. He knew. Hey. You blinded my guy.
I'll fell it in a single blow.
Oh yeah? I doubt that. But you're more than welcome to fucking try. Oh, you set it on fucking fire, so there's that. What have you done? Did you cause an earthquake? Revenge all around. Well, almost revenge all around. Apparently there's some goblins about this.
I wonder what's inside. What purpose was this?
You're fucking blind, my guy, and you're still running around. So let's see here. 37 bombs. That's enough for the Saurians if I need it for them. And one mimic. Physical defense, my guy. Your health is so weak, it's atrocious. Can I not jump up now? Single goblin that I killed, okay. I couldn't grab on. Oh well, I can heal up at the checkpoint. It's important that we even made it this far. Even with the fact that I've killed almost everything we've come across. Oh goody, a lift stone. Yeah, because I totally need it. Why not? I can hire new schmucks. Of even higher, but probably lower class level than the ones I have now. In terms of spells, anyway. This music for this area is so good.
Where do the beasts here come from? Where cut off from the world? Worlds which have. What if there was left? Some fun. May have. If I. No, will you have a look?
Oh. I swear, if I level this up, guys. It's worth, because even if I can't wear it. He can too, so. I got enough to go up to level 2, huh? But all it boosts my magic defense. Which I guess is useful.
Now, will you have a look? What'll it be then?
Ooh. Really? And those are my skills. That's super worth super healing. Yeah, I'll take that. Thank you. Why not? That on too. Fuck that dark blue shit. Wait, does it upgrade? It does upgrade. Okay, so. Oh, then I'm all good.
it be then? Now, will you have a look? What'll it be then?
Quite a pretty fucking penny, if I do say so myself.
What'll it be then?
You have to buy down here, huh? Probably nothing really helpful, you fucker. I like how he still doesn't have anything useful for me. Even after getting to like this checkpoint. But, you know, it is what it is. Whatever. Gives me easy access. That's it. Time to finish the last room and then go to bed.
When jumping down a ledge, judge well the distance.
Yeah, is that right? Want to tell me why the sky is blue too? Well, for one thing, I know there's another mimic down here. Okay, no, thank you. Alright. So let's use a bomb on this fucking thing. Oh, I'm well aware. Okay. I'm out of stone. Are you sure about that? Hey, big guy. How's your day going? Okay. Okay? Someone want to explain to me why that... Again. Okay. Thank you. Oh, fish, easy stamina. Question everything. Give me that. Oh, that was a previous Saurian's tail. Oh, his tail's gone. Get him. Coming from you. What is... Anytime you guys want to lend me a hand. Guys, go get it. Okay. Really? That's interesting. It turned out to be normal. Someone pick it up. Actually better. Good for him. I was quite surprised. Right, now to see if we can get the monkey boy to spawn in. If not, then we're done here. I return back to the top. The XP I have now. I am so surprised, but I will wear around it. Just a moment. Wow, that was fast. I propose we trick him into falling off the ledge. Hey, my man, how's it going? Guys, help. Guys, help. Okay, well you guys are just staring there looking at the fucking monster. I'm being eaten by a fucking mimic. Okay. Might not make it out of this one. Fucking Christ, you guys. Thank you. Hey. I'm gonna risk it all. Come on. All right. Okay. I need you all to like die or something. I don't know. What the fuck are you doing? Did I get him? I almost did. Damn it, my whole game plan was thrown off, you know? They did it. Fantastic job, you guys. Not gonna lie, I kinda thought you guys all fucked that up. But hey, we made it work. I wanna see if I can get another one to spawn in. I think it's time to cash in our chips. What? Gotta know when to hold them and gotta know when to fold them. Right now it's fold time. Pretty much.
I believed in myself.
Yeah, and the great cycle, blah, blah, blah.
What meaning do you suppose those stones hold?
I'll wager she's...
My hope is that I shall... For now, my course is empty.
Ooh. Armor is unnecessary. That's a lot of my points. Okay. Awesome. Useless ass rings. Great. Awesome. And that's probably useless too.
For now, my course is unchanged. If there is aught I can do.
Motherfucker. I might as well fucking take.
is all that can...
All materials are going into the box to get rid of my fucking weight. Because Jesus.
If there is aught I can do, for now my course is unchanged. Pray, take.
Okay, that's the last thing we do. Where did this come from? Those actually are better. If only we could find you some good... Wait, who are these for? Not me, and not you. Where we'll call it. What an exciting night. Hell, killing that gore Cyclops made it, man. Especially after I accidentally exited out of the game. Well, I thought.